Hi friends, hope you're doing well. So welcome to Baby Teen. I am Neju Nas with you. So today I have come up with a beautiful idea for of twinning for you and your baby this time. So today I have made a sample designer wear kurta for me in color combination of white and ice blue, and I have got two different choices of ice blue dress with me. So these colors can be customized. So the color which I choose is white and ice blue. That's it. If you have some other color choices, you can tell me that. We'll be making in that. This kurta is made in pure white, pure georgette fabric, and we have made pleats, box pleats over here from here, and the neck we have given is a cloth neck with zipper on backside, and this cloth neck is again highlighted on the yoke area with applique work of ice blue color embroidery, thick heavy embroidery we have done here. Similarly, here also we have done the applique work of similar ice blue, same ice blue embroidery work. So that's all about this beautiful kurta. Now I'm going to show you two options of your baby's frock in ice blue color. Here I have a beautiful combination of ice blue and silver sequins, and this is not a party wear dress, but you can use this dress for your casual wears also, because it is not that fluffy. It is a simple frock with yoke area embossed in silver sequins over here on front side. You see, take a closer view. It's a simple casual wear, daily wear kind of dress. Here yoke comes in silver sequins, and here the skirting area, we have made this yoke little higher, not till the normal length of yoke. We have made a smaller yoke, and from here, from the above the chest, the skirting area starts, and here it continues. And skirting area continues with small gathering, single layer. And that's all about the front side. Now I'll take you to the back side. Back side also same design we have made with a zipper here for these two, open and close and wear. And we have highlighted the sleeve with two beautifully arranged layers of pleated fabric in ice blue color. So I have got one more dress in same ice blue color. So this is again we have made in pastel color of blue, and here we have highlighted the dress fully with pearls throughout, white color pearls. So you can go twinning with this combination as well, white color pearls and pastel blue color frock. And here we have made two straps, two satin straps over here, so you can open it and you can tie, and you can adjust the length also a little while. And here we have given a V neck over here. You see V neck over here, and it is again embossed with white color pearls. And skirting and yoke we have separated with this beautiful black color satin ribbon over here, and it is again this ribbon is continued to the skirting area also, and skirting area is also fully embossed with white pearls. And when you come to the back side of the dress, same pattern is continued with a big bow, ice blue color bow. So this is twinning option in white and ice blue combination. If you have some other color combination also, you can let me know. So I'll be helping you to make your dream twinning with your baby come true. So we'll be coming with next video very soon. Stay tuned and keep watching. Bye bye.